Good morning to all. Today we are going to study exercise 5.1. So exercise 5.1 first question. If first term A and common difference D of AP is given, then find the first four term of that progression. Question is, first term and common difference D are given. So we can find the first four terms of that AP. First term is given. Question number 1. First term A is equal to minus 1. D is equal to 1 by 2. We know that D is equal to A2 minus 1. So A2 is equal to A1 plus D. A3 is equal to A plus 2D. A4 is equal to A plus 3D, etc. Using this formula, given A is equal to minus 1 and D is equal to 1 by 2. So we can find the first term, second term, third term and fourth term of the AP. First term is given and common difference is given. First term and common difference is given. Find the second term, third term, fourth term. First term A is equal to minus 1. Second term A plus D. So A is minus 1, D is 1 by 2. Therefore minus 1 plus 1 by 2. Minus 1 plus 1 by 2 is equal to minus 1 by 2. So second term is minus 1 by 2. Then third term. Third term is A plus 2D. That is equal to A is minus 1 plus 2 into 1 by 2. Where 1 by 2 is D. D is 1 by 2. So minus 1 plus 2 into 1 by 2. 2, 2 are cutted. So minus 1 plus 1 is equal to 0. Then fourth term. Fourth term is A plus 3D. A is equal to minus 1 and D is equal to 1 by 2. Therefore, minus 1 plus 3 into 1 by 2. Minus 1 plus 3 into 1 by 2. That is equal to minus 1 plus 3 by 2. That is equal to cross multiplying minus 1 into 2 plus 3 whole divided by 2. Minus 1 into 2 is equal to minus 2 plus 3 by 2. Minus 2 plus 3, that is equal to 1. So 1 by 2. So first term is minus 1. Second term is minus 1 by 2. Third term is 0. Fourth term is 1 by 2. Therefore, the first four terms of AP are minus 1, minus 1 by 2, 0 and 1 by 2. The question A is given and D is given. We can find the first term and the second term and the third term and the fourth term. So, first term is minus 1, second term is minus 1 by 2, third term is 0 and fourth term is 1 by 2. So AP is minus 1, minus 1 by 2, 0 and 1 by 2. Same questions, exercise 5.1 second part are the same model. Therefore that questions are homework.